is breaking news from the 7 Action Newsroom.
We begin tonight with breaking news. The body of a young woman stuffed in a barrel at a local storage yard has now been identified.
Yeah, this is a parent's worst dream come true or worst nightmare come true. Police say the body is 22-year-old Theresa DeKeyzer. She had been missing since June. We're going to go straight to 7 Action News reporter Anu Prakash. She's live and warm right now with the latest. Anu?
Well, Malcolm and Joanne, your heart just breaks for this family. They, of course, had been holding out hope that Theresa DeKeyzer would be found alive. Now their focus shifts to finding justice for Theresa.
It's the news loved ones of 22-year-old Theresa DeKeyzer were praying they wouldn't have to hear. It was her body that was found by police last night, stuffed inside a barrel at a Plymouth Township storage yard. Her sister posting this on Facebook moments after police broke the news. My sister, my twin, one of my very best friends. I don't know what I'm going to do without you. I love you so much. Good night, my heart. Theresa had been missing for 3 months. Police recently got 2 tips after a newspaper article came out about her disappearance. Those tips led them to the storage yard where they found a 55-gallon drum sealed with cement. X-rays revealed the body of a woman inside. Theresa was identified several ways. The clothing was the same as what Theresa had on when she reported to police that she was assaulted by her boyfriend Scott Wobey the night of June 15th. She was also identified by 2 tattoos and the earring she had on. Police say Wobey, whose criminal history includes resisting and obstructing arrest and assaulting a police officer, was the last person to see her alive.
There was a domestic violence on June 15th, clearly, and he was the suspect, she was the victim, and she came up missing the next day. The trailer, you know, comes back to another person, and the rent's being paid by another person, but that's not unusual for a person trying to disguise a crime. He remains the number one suspect.
An autopsy is still being done to figure out how Theresa was killed. For her loved ones, it's an ending that brings sheer heartache. Her sister Sandra posted this on Facebook. We have suffered a terrible loss and we appreciate all of the love, prayers, and support during this time.
Now, those autopsy results are expected tomorrow. Our thoughts and prayers are with the DeKeyzer family. Now, as for Scott Wobey, he is in custody up in Midland County on an unrelated charge. And Warren, police tell me that they plan on interviewing him sometime tomorrow. They also want to talk to the people they say are connected to that storage yard in Plymouth Township because they believe they know something about what happened. So they plan on talking to them as well. Live in Warren, Anu Prakash, 7 Action News.
Anu, thank you. More heartbreak.